A child's fort. From what threat was Simon protecting his world? Tom Sawyer. Mark Twain.
Good book.
Sarah must have read it to him before bed. Sleeping pills. Strong for an 11-year-old boy. What was wrong with this family?
Where do you want to start? I'll start you. Fine, bae.
What nightmarish vision could have inspired them? Simon's troubles went beyond family problems. That kid saw something. Something terrified him.
Check. We're good here. Hey, I read that book. What? That's new. Okay.
Door is blocked on the other side.
All right, so hold on.
It's no use. The padlock won't give.
Why is the rug that way? Okay,
is anyone there?
Someone's been busy moving in. What?
You!
Oh shit, I'm coming!
Stop!
I would love to.
Bradley, did you see which way he went?
Who? I didn't see anyone. I just heard some noise. Are you all right?
A man was hiding on the upper level. He ran when he saw me. He can't be far.
I'll cover you.
Cool.
This door was closed earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Where did he go?
They look like Celtic runes. Charles must have brought them back from one of his foreign trips.
Do you really think that your fugitive came in here? I don't see any way out.
This globe seems to have been part of some mechanism.
I'll come back to you in a bit.
Doesn't work. I must have missed something.
No.
The Scylla. It's the boat that was stranded at the entrance to the harbor. It looks like a freehand map of dark water. Certain areas have been highlighted. I wonder why.
Hello.
Charles Hawkins was keeping her father's letters from her.
Let's use the upgrades real quick.
Doesn't work. Seems like this came from a log. It looks like an old seaway map. Looks like the navigational paths described in the log.
Oh, cool. Oh, hello.
Clearly, Charles Hawkins knew Captain Fitzroy very well. I wonder who the man with the glasses is in the photograph. Probably another friend of Hawkins. As if the bookcase has been moved several times. Doesn't work. I must have missed something. Doesn't work. I must have missed something. Doesn't work. I must have missed something. Looks like it worked.
Well done, Pierce.
Okay, tired.
The secret passage under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah. And he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
What is this place? It's more than just a tunnel. Look, someone's been here recently.
All right, you guys, I'm gonna leave it off here for now. Bradley, don't go too far. Bradley! All right, whatever, dude. Yeah, I'll see what I can do about uploading some more when I wake up. This is getting good now. Shame on me. Being so tired. Okay, just hit that button. Guys, you know, I can't talk, I'm tired. If you liked what you saw, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and hit that bell. Until then, Bradley already said goodbye, so, oh wait, he's coming back. I don't know if we can barely. Until next time, boys and girls.